Yes, I was a little nervous. I thought I could send messages by email, and that was okay. And I could talk over the phone, and that was okay. But then when I thought you were going to come and interview me, then I got a little nervous. And I thought, oh, I don't think I can do that. But then I remembered Florence standing up and singing as she sang in Carnegie Hall. And I thought, if she can do that, I think I can do an interview in front of a few people.